Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whosoever consumes onion or garlic raw must keep himself away from us or must keep himself away from our mosque." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5452.